Things are getting hectic, yeah. Things are getting hectic over there too. Things are being burned down. What else now are they gonna burn? I don't know. Next thing they're gonna burn, Peak and Pay. This is getting very radical in Bogoleto. People are burning. Burning ATMs, burning shops. I think the next shop that is going to be burned down. That would be, yeah, next thing that's gonna be burned down, that will be next Pick and Pay losing a market. No cops visible. All in all, this is all going crazy. But yeah, that's currently what's happening. A lot of things are being done right now. Zoli can't even come to work. It's sad. But this is what it is. Life there is of Kubulit.